This C-130 Hercules was originally built in 1964 by Lockheed in Georgia, but was retired in 2002 after maintenance crews discovered a center wing crack and placed here on static display in 2004. Not the biggest airplane ever.